welcome to my channel. I am Abracadabra, and today I'm doing a reaction, well, another reaction to the iconic group, the Rolling Stones, and this was a request, so definitely this is the song Sweet Virginia. Mick Jagger is something different, man. I really dig his style, man. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to hearing this song. So let's just jump right into it. But make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit that notification bell, and let's do it. Oh, it's kind of country. Okay. Let me see what he do with this, with his voice style. What is that sound? It's a banjo. Oh, this is gonna be different. Oh, okay. It works, it works. Drop your red, drop your greens and blues. Okay, now I can't hear the blues in it. Thank you for your wine, California. Only Mick Jagger, man. Man, it's like a chorus, a choir chorus. Oh, this is, I like this. Then they done threw a saxophone in there. This is a mixture. He pulled it off, man. Thank you. okay? I'm stunned. Like, to know, like, the few songs I do know of the Rolling Stones, like, I did not know that they did a record like that. And what's crazy is it starts off, I didn't know how this was gonna work. Like, they start off, it sounds country. And I'm thinking of them as like some rock. And it starts off country, and then I hear the little coming in of the banjo, and I'm like, okay, his vocal style's on a country song. Let me hear how this is gonna sound, how it turn out. But then it kind of just like adjusted into blues, you know. And his voice is unique as it is, man. He got one of them kind of voices. Like, if he's in the room, he'll talk people into doing shit that they don't want to do. He's gifted with the vocals. He probably talk the way he sing. He'll talk you into some shit. But yeah, it transitioned into blues. So when I heard, it seemed like a almost like a choir. I know it's background singers, but it sounded like almost a choir coming in to give that extra bluesy feel to it. And then when the saxophone kicked in, and the whole song is I used the word gumbo in other songs before, but it is like a gumbo of sounds, man. And his voice just fit right in. So I actually like this song, Sweet Virginia. I definitely love the chorus and shit. I'm stunned. I didn't think he was gonna pull it off when the beginning. I was like, he's gonna pull this off. But yeah, I dig it. It's fire, man. It's a cool record. It's one of those. I lived in Louisiana for a little while, man. Probably, I think it was 2 years, whatever. But this definitely would fit down there for sure, man, because, you know, between the Zydeco music and the blues, man, like, it's big. So I know this is a record tailor-made for Louisiana, the culture in Louisiana, man. But I dig it on some real shit. I dig it, man. He pulled it off. He got me there. And but yeah, that was a special request, so I gave it to you, man. But yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, hit the notification bell, and till next time, man. Peace.